station tonight as the Cooper Cougars host Granbury in the non-district schedule. Cooper coming in looking to slam home its first win of the season. Granbury making it tough, though, up 4-0. Finally, Cooper gets it going as JT Fielder finds Isaac Moreno for three. Boom, Cooper cuts the lead to 1. The Cougars would lead by 3.